commentator Clive Tilsley. Andy Townsend is my co-commentator today.
And we've got the best seats in the house again, Clive. Let's hope it's a great game.
It may just turn out to be a great match. Juventus versus Atletico Madrid. This is a match we've all been looking forward to. Plenty at stake, there always seems to be, when these two teams come together, Andy.
Yep, one or two of these players tonight, Clive, haven't been performing lately. I've watched them a few times and I've been a wee bit disappointed. Time to get going again.
There should be a rousing atmosphere in the stadium for this match. A great turnout from both sets of fans. This is how it should be, Andy. And we're off. Should be an entertaining game. Looking for a way through.
Koke.
Nicely played. There's a threat here. Nicely. Good header. Goal! Scores! What a superb finish. He really finished it in style.
That's a brilliant goal. You know, you don't always appreciate how difficult that is to just control the ball so well and just gently stroke it into the net.
Well, the whole idea is to start as you mean to go on, and that sets their tone beautifully.
Now he's got some ground to run forward into. Nicely played. Opportunity! Danger here! Gets it clear.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Now, will he finish this one? Oh, can he get it in? Knocked away. Great save.
But just how wasteful was that?
Cross was right down the keeper's throat. Yeah. He stretched them here.
And that's cleared away.
What can they make of this?
They've got to throw in a promising position.
Who's it for? Good defending out there.
Mandzukic.
What can they create here? Oh, can he get it in?
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Nicely played.
They've got themselves into a good position. Now they've really got to make it count.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
So it'll be a throw. He's gone away from his marker. And a free kick given by the referee, I think. Yes, he has. Yes, the referee holds a yellow card aloft. And his name goes into the book. Who could reach it?
Gets the ball upfield. Nicely played. Nicely played.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Just got the ball away.
Looking for an opening. He's always looking for space, always looking for a pass.
That's a really good ball. Maybe something on here.
Read that well, great positional play.
Pretty good covering.
Fine defending.
Brilliant defensive work.
There's a certainty and a purpose about their passing and movement.
Mandzukic.
In it comes. Can they get something from this corner?
Locks it in.
That's pretty good covering.
Fine defending.
Brilliant defensive work.
Nicely played. Nicely played.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Referee's pulled play back there, it is a free kick.
Just cut the ball out there.
Mandzukic.
What can they make of this?
Nicely played. Referee stopped it. Free kick given for that tackle. He fancies it.
It's in the back of the net. I say, what a cracker.
Very quick to cut the ball out. Quite a clash there. Free kick given by the referee. Towards the box. Not going to break them down like that. Chiellini. Looking for the two managers to ponder. Maybe one of them will look to change something. Creating room for one another here. Opening up for him here. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. It's an opportunity.
That's a poor pass.
Nicely played. Nicely played.
Okay. He stretched them here.
The end of the first half.
Well, they're in complete control, you know, and they ought to go on and dictate this game now in the second half.
That's half time. We'll be back for the second half. It's 2-0 here. Who knows what lies ahead in this game? Well, we're about to find out.
Juventus versus Atletico Madrid.
Nicely played.
Well, they're just not realizing their potential. They have to find an end product.
Awfully long way out. That's a lovely ball.
That's got to be a foul, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's a free kick.
That's a caution. You'll have to watch your step from here on in. In it comes. Free header. Looking for a way through. Referee's pulled him up for that foul. Who's there? Clear header. Wasn't far wide, was it?
Or maybe he just cut across the shot slightly and that made it track the wrong side of the post, but that's very unlucky.
Well cut out. Maybe something on here. He's 1-on-1. Nicely played. Who can reach it?
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge they need in front of the goal.
Nicely played.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they'll threaten more from the wider positions. By playing that into a crowded area, he just took the wrong option. The obvious route was to go wide.
What can he do here? Trying to be a bit too clever there. Trying his luck! This team favours a zonal marking system. It's not everyone's cup of tea. What can they make of this?
It's gone for a throw. So, one substitution apiece, two new faces.
Played.
Every opportunity they can, they'll use the flanks. Not difficult to see why.
Appleston is here, he's got a chance. Got a head to it. It's a goal! Oh, it's got in!
Okay.
Nicely played.
Looking for an opening.
He's always looking for space, always looking for a pass.
Shot! Nicely played.
Looking for a way through.
Oh, I've got to say that's a rather crude tackle.
Well, from this angle, Clive, I thought it might have even been a penalty. The referee's got it just right. It's just outside the box.
It's a corner, we all know what they can do from corners. A gentle goal! No room to get in a shot.
Who's on the end of it? Side header. He saw what was happening and got to it quickly. Maybe something on here. It was a bit obvious where the ball was going. Look at that for a pass. Nicely played. What can they make of this? Chiellini. There's a certainty and a purpose about their passing and movement.
Did read that well, didn't he?
Both managers looking to change things. Substitutions galore. Nicely played. Looking for a man.
Well, I think it's that time when you have to commit numbers forward in hope of grabbing an equaliser. I mean, defenders need to take that risk too now.
In it comes. Chiellini. Creating room for one another here.
Okay.
He stretched them here. Great position. Got a good understanding, these two. They dovetail well. It's one on one. Looking for an opening.
That's a good interception.
Stuff for the defender. Nice football there at the back. What can they create here? Who will get to this? Who's there? Everybody taking up their stations for this corner kick. It's all over.
Well, it was a closely fought open game, and I think the scoreline is a good reflection of that.
Andy, it's been fun working with you as always. Hope you've all enjoyed it. We can't wait for the next one. We'll see you then.